The Spady Cultural Heritage Museum invites culture vultures, history buffs, and recreation seekers to board its monthly Ride and Remember Trolley Tour. Enjoy the history and culture of Delray Beach firsthand aboard an air-conditioned trolley bus. Learn about the personalities and events that shape the city's growth and character. From historical markers to signature historical sites, like Marina Historic District, situated on the Intracoastal Waterway. Old School Square, housing the Crest Theater, Cornell Art Museum, Creative Arts School, the Field House, and the Pavilion. Sandaway House, located across from the beach itself on A1A, Sandaway House provides programs for school children during the summer and exhibits and nature programs for all ages. Each tour is customized based on additional stops, which may include tours inside a private historic residence or a stop at the Historical Colony Hotel. The Ride and Remember Trolley Tour explains the significance of each stop with humor and charm. The two-hour experience begins at the Spady Cultural Heritage Museum, the preserved home of civil rights activist and educator Solomon D. Spady, located in the city's West Settlers Historical District. So climb aboard, sit back, and immerse yourself in the history of this South Florida community. A combination of entrepreneurship, ingenuity, and cultural collaboration. See Delray Beach in a whole new way on the Ride and Remember Trolley Tour.